Alright guys, this is Snark67 and welcome to Life Strange Episode 5, Polarized. The end
previously
of the journey.
On Life is Strange.
Whoa. What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No, you and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Oh, look, the Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, what?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no. Chloe. Look how.
What the fuck?
Don't look at all. Well, if it isn't Professor Douchebag. So, yeah. Oh, it's time to start the hate machine, I guess. Ongelooflijk, de creepy vibe. Hoe ze het gelijk weer kunnen maken.
Chloe? What? Where? The dark room.
Is anybody out there? Please help!
I can see all my things, but I can't grab it.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too? This is so bad. Victoria, wake up. Wake up. These straps are hurt. Of course. And right in front of me. God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night. Finally, I'm free.
Now we've got a weapon.
If I could move it towards me.
Shuffler.
Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too. This is so bad. I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. I promised I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there! Stay still! Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Let me try this angle. Don't move! Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more, as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history, like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups. Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way.
Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No. No.
Now don't move or this will hurt much.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Ziet hij er zo retarded uit, alsof hij zijn tong uitsteekt of zo.
Oh, Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick. Oh shit. Jefferson... Victoria. Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me? Max. Oh, God. Where are we? Oh, what's happening? You've been drugged like Kate. And me. Do you remember how you got here? No. I don't know. Wait. You warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird. That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please, I'm sorry for everything. Listen carefully. Mark Jefferson kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back. Max. I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18. Victoria, please listen. I have a plan. Really? How? Max, I'm so scared. So am I. But we don't have time to be scared. We have to fight back. Now. Max. I can't even move my arms. How are we supposed to fight? I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he doses us again, we'll forget everything. I'm not strong, Max. Look at me. Look what I did to Kate Marsh. Now she's in the hospital, and I'm here. Kate wants us to get the hell out of here, and then we can both go see her again. Okay? I'd do anything to see Kate once more. Just to tell her I'm sorry. Victoria, we will find a way to escape. I promise. Max, I believe you. Okay, I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley. I'd really like to smash that fancy camera into Jefferson's face. No, that picture isn't going to help. And I can't go through all that again. I won't. Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Now I can use them. Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Please. Please get us out of here, Max.
This might work. Please work.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura, and those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes, you're a psychopath, and this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet.
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever, and she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
When you told the principal that I made Kate cry, I thought you almost had me. It's good our esteemed Principal Wells is like most administrators, a closet drunk. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated, like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
So sorry, fucking Max. Offensively lied.
That was not cool.
Anyway, no, it was not cool at all.
Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You're good, because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker.
Die, motherfucker.
For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Alone with a heart. Wat doet hij dan? Hij zet de meest creepy muziek op.
Sorry, this is not art.
This is purity personified.
Gaat hij daar lekker zitten?
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out. Wait, please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Could you show me the photos?
That's the first time one of my models down here has asked me that. Of course you would. But I love that the last thing you'll ever see is yourself through my camera eye. Too perfect.
Oh. Oh, that didn't work. Come here. I have more to tell you.
What? What are you going to do to me?
I'm going to make you live forever in my photographs. That's all that will be left of Maxine Caulfield. They won't even find your bag.
Oh, what is this? Oh, that have we not nooit gezien. Oh, I found Rachel's bag. Oh, no, it's on my diary.
Let me go and I'll help you. Let me help you. Please.
Don't beg. Never beg.
I hate that.
I hate that. Anyway, let's enjoy our final moment before I have to end our memorable session with your death.
Oh, it's so... It's... Wow! The way to say that! Nou ja, zoals hij al zei, inderdaad, aan het begin ergens in die conversation zei hij, I'm so sane that nobody knows that, that you're even captured by me of zoiets. En daar ben ik het zeker wel mee eens, want prior to het moment dat ik dat voor het eerst zag, dat er daar in episode 4 was, had ik niet geweten dat ik echt hem niet verdacht er hiervan. Nou ja, diary.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies.
What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
I know. That's why I'll live some more days.
Oh my god. I could go all the way back to the moment this all started. Max, this could be your chance to fix everything. For good.
Dat gebeurt niet zo snel. But let's go. Come on, it's a good, picture.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a
between the old and the new Max.
Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to hurt Chloe ever again.
Just take a look at her expression.
Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
A real visionary.
The Daguerrean process. He was a real visionary, not a hypocrite.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that he actually created something. He didn't just take pictures of models and pretend they were art.
Boom! He is so sick!
Yes, the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max has clearly read more into them than I have.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes.
Time to change time.
To San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art.
First, let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room. Did you know someday your pictures would actually alter time and space? I hope I still love photography when this is done. Don't confuse the art with the artist. Bastard. All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without parole. This diary literally saved my life. I've got a ton of Blackwell brochures, so I hope David's number is in there. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
Blackwell Academy, 1910. For over 100 years, Blackwell Academy has been an academic oasis of art for art and science, with diverse students from around the world seeking to change the world and their communities. Check its site for more info about admissions, campus living, contacts. Meet your professors. Mark Jefferson, after blazing a trail in the world of 90s style and fashion photography, Mark Jefferson always knew he wanted to share his vision and inspire others. In the late zeros, he took a well-published detour into teaching around the country, inevitably ending up in a permanent position at Blackwell Academy. Mr. Jefferson's classes on art and photography are some of the most popular in the school's rich history, and his students will certainly go on to inspire others with their own vision. Well, we weten nu ook waar. Je snapt dus nu ook al waarom hij hier zo lang op dezelfde plek blijft. Ja.
Found you.
Admissions, Mariana Taylor. Financial aid, Lisa Avena. Security, David Madsen. And custodian, Samuel Taylor.
Oh, totally. I only want to share whatever gifts I have in the world. For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast.
Mr. Madsen, you're after Rachel Amber. Mark Jefferson is guilty. His darkroom is under the Prescott's farmhouse. You know the location. He's sick and dangerous. Stop him.
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Now, what do you just want?
It doesn't matter what happens to me. Yeah. I have to save Chloe.
Mm-hmm. It's happening. Don't worry, Max. Wat er dus hier is, delete die message omdat ze na dit moment geen idee heeft wat er.
Jefferson, here's my fucking photo for the contest.
maar ze heeft hier nou dus gewoon geen idee. Niet hetzelfde idee. Ze weet wel wat ze gedaan heeft, maar ze weet niet wat er. Ze weet dus niet waarom. Omdat ze dat verwijdert, dan weet ze niet. Kan ze niet weten dat Jefferson eigenlijk zo slecht is.
Not impressed anymore.
Ja.
If only I could tell the whole class about Jefferson and watch him squirm. But I better let David take care of everything.
Ja, het zou leuker zijn om te call him out, maar ja.
The 90s are over for you, asshole. Poor Kate. Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Maybe all three of us.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Oh my god! Laat ik ook bijna gewoon mijn ding vallen. Take a photo of her, please. Don't worry, babe, you're mine. I'm gonna do everything to save you. Like
this is the
before.
Last time somebody bullies you, Kate. Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry. Victoria. It's nice to know how you really feel.
My phone is dead and I'm bored. Time to bust out my posy. Why did I give up the world for the image? Because I suck, but Mark Jefferson rules. Everybody in here loves him, but he only seems to care about Max C. I want to hate her, but she wouldn't care. Envy's a sin, Vic. Get over yourself. Yeah. Nou, wat nu ook de transformation between the old and the new Max. Wat ze nu gewoon doet is straight up. Ze gaat straight up naar Victoria's diary toe en leest het gewoon. With no cares.
I'm happy to fix it, so you'll be here to get your fancy camera, Victoria.
Oh, we kunnen er niet meer kijken wat het is.
Now I wonder how many victims Jefferson has left behind in his career. I can't blame the cameras, but I just think of Jefferson using them.
Yeah.
Just a week ago, I was so naive about art, life, the world. I can't go past these photo boundaries, so I need to fix everything from here. An everyday hero is going to bust your ass, Jefferson. There's still some beauty left in Arcadia Bay.
Yep.
I still feel like
The lighthouse is calling out to me. I'd like to bust this up right now. Victoria, I'm sorry you have to stand next to that psycho. I see right through your bullshit, Jefferson. Everybody else will too. Mr. Jefferson.
Here we go.
We need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
And that's okay, too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
That was easy.
No, oh.
It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell. The first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
You're really lucky that he's that dumb, Max. Because that was way too obvious. And still on our way to save the closer. Boom. There we go.
Artists. I hope
and
I did everything right this
it's
time.
It's Principal Wells who is with you. Why isn't Chloe my guide?
Good work, David.
Always at the end, this should be the Wowzer.
Nou ja, ze zitten dus nog steeds in de... In foto nummer 1.
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
How the hell am I supposed to figure that out?
We're almost in San Francisco.
Zo'n rare weg om te vliegen.
I'm so excited too.
Lekker bochten.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent.
Uh-oh, sir.
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Don't worry, Max, you are an artist.
The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
To Moondiver, amid all the environmental chaos in Arcadia Bay, such as the unseasonal snowfall and beach whales, some residents reported seeing two full moons last night around 8 p.m. Witnesses claimed the double moons were clear in the night sky until clouds covered them up shortly after they appeared. No cell phone or video footage has surfaced yet, which has led local meteorologists to believe that imagination are in overdrive due to the recent eco havoc. Aha! Evidence! Rechtsonder. Oh ja. Oké, is nog even. Kijk dit. Always. Oh. What does she do? Fuck, did she loop? Oké, die was wel. Max, I need to see you right now. I know what happened to Rachel. Come meet me at the lighthouse when you get this. Please. I'll be there. I hope she's fine. Max, thank you for being with me yesterday. I keep trying to wake up like this is a nightmare. Why Rachel? She never hurt anybody. No, she didn't, Chloe. I'm so sorry about everything. Dude, how do we get over this over shit like this? We live. Rachel would want you to have a great life. That's truly the best revenge. Now we really do have to take over the world. No, we just have to be there for each other. You are safe, Max. Yo, Max, check this shit out. I had a little talk with Step Hero tonight. I'm all eyes. Since he busted Jefferson, he is a totally different person and he has been very cool and apologizing for his behavior. That's so sweet, Chloe. Now you're family again. Whoa, down, sister. I did not cry in his arms, but he helped find Rachel and punish her killers. David obviously hella cares about my mom and probably me. Yes, I am hella bored. With nothing to do. What you doing, hippie? Some of us hippies have homework. No shit, Sherlock. And I already did my paperwork for Bay City College. I'm proud of you. Hope so. Chloe, I won the Everyday Heroes contest. Sorry. Holy shit, you rule, Max. I am so proud of my superstar. This is just the start of your career. I'm just glad I can share it with you. Damn right. Plus, Max, you deserve to win. No emoji. I am. Aantal geweldige dingen hierin. Hier één step hero. Chloe loves David. Nummer 1. 2. Chloe gaat nu ook weer naar school. Ha. Private number. En die zit ook natuurlijk nog steeds tussen. Dads. Oké. Maxon, I know mom is melting your phone. I understand why. It's a typo. Tell her not to worry. You're an adult now. You can tell her.
I will.
Soon. The baddest dad with the baddest beards.
Max, snap. I'm working on a new chair for you. Dana, this is awesome. I'm blushing. That's because you're on fire, girl.
Oh my god, Max, I can't believe that Nathan and Jefferson were arrested. Honestly, I'm in shock. I have to go talk to the police now and give a full statement. Please let me know
if you need me there. We all have your back. Thank you. I'm scared, but I want to make sure both of them are put away and never hurt anybody ever again. Max, I heard you won the contest, and it made me so happy. Your photos are so real and wonderful. It gives me hope that you're going to be discovered now. Thank you, Kate. You give me hope by being my friend. Don't be so humble. Take a bow. I expect a full report over high tea soon. That is a date. Mom. Maxine, we are so proud. Thank you. You know, we always believed in you and your photos. Of course you did. That's why I'm at Blackwell. Warren. Max, Jefferson, what the fuck? Insane, right? Did you ever suspect him? Of what? He just seems like a cool teacher. I thought you kind of crushed on him, sorry. You should be. I admire his work. Not anymore. Fuck him, he's history. Yes, he is. Do I have to make an appointment to see you now? Oh, please, but yes, you do. It's so cool that you won. Thanks, Warren. It feels weird.
Oh. Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees.
Fahrenheit.
Thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
Oh.
Beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Alright, daar gaan we dan. Met de tweede. Blackwell Security uncovers bunker and scandal. Acting on a series of tips from David Madsen, head of security at Blackwell Academy, police officers descended Tuesday on a bizarre underground chamber allegedly used by teacher Mark Jefferson and student Nathan Prescott to drug, kidnap and photograph young women. Although there were no other signs of physical or sexual assault on the victims, the disturbing revelations have sent shockwaves through the tranquil city of Arcadia Bay. Even Sean Prescott, the most powerful businessman in the area, is under investigation for his role as owner of the farmhouse where the high-tech darkroom studio was located. Hey. Whoever's doing that, shut the fuck up.
I bet this is a nice break for Principal Wells. After all the damage control he had to do this week at Blackwell.
Yeah.
How did you see?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling you to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in
San Francisco, where's Chloe?
But we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there. Christ, another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
It doesn't matter what happens to me. We have to save Chloe.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Als eerste.
Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from the dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week. Life is weird.
Weird. Oh, they did it on purpose. I love it. Oh. This is for sure. She looks so great. That's alright, nou ja. Wat hebben we hier? Als eerste in ieder geval, zou ik even zeggen. Oh, deze. Ik ben niet zo'n fan van spreken met mensen.
Be cool, Max. Smile and don't say anything stupid.
Come on, you do smile. You're not stupid. That's number one. And you're a photographer, so you must be saying stupid things.
I need to drop some serious cash in there.
Patrons and donations. Give the gift of art. Donations go straight into community art programs. Thank you, Sidecast Gallery. Nou ja. Wat is dit? Hier zijn... Wat is dit? Ja, ik ga het even laten zien. Bijvoorbeeld. Ja, nee, die gaat dingen zeggen. Jij... Ja,
like, good morning. You must be Max Caulfield.
Kijk, ze kijkt niet eens weer. Whatever. Nou, kijk. Je hebt niet eens een echt gesprek hier, dus ja, whatever. Die boeit me niet zoveel.
I never thought I'd get to speak to a gallery receptionist about my own work. Nice. The Zeitgeist Gallery does have a cool history in Frisco. I mean, San Francisco.
Frisco. In the Zeitgeist, the pictorial history.
I wish I had time to go see those murals here.
Oh my god! Mission murals. Gabriel Manares. Oh my god!
Wow, sir. A Danny Lee article.
I Left My Art in San Francisco by Daniel Lee. Yes, I was born on the bar train, literally. It's a long, amazing story that I won't repeat here. Drinks are required for that one. Here's to Mom. That might explain my obsessive love for the Bay Area and its outposts of artists and dissidents. Despite the rampant gentrification artists, and creators thrive regardless of socio-economic pressures, because that's what they do. Galleries such as the Zeitgeist and Milkovich Fashion have engaged with the diverse community and practiced what some patrons only preach. Yeah.
I wonder how it is to live in a submarine like that. It must be really claustrophobic.
Oh, shaker. The Hunt for the Real October. Tour de Fates. USS Malacoda. Learn the exciting history of San Francisco's oldest submarine. Open daily in Clemens Wharf. Okay, don't let me start thinking about Oxenfree.
We're playing Life is Strange.
The revolution will not be televised.
Stop the startups. How many more shops and residents have to be driven out of their lifelong homes by the latest boutique cafe or overpriced theme restaurant? The tech heads that have enslaved the city needs a lesson in transgression. Join us this Saturday to begin the end.
Holy shit. This flyer was designed just for Chloe. I wonder if I'm ready for the mosh pit.
You are. Skull and Bones, Hello's Eve Party, Spooky Art, Ink Portraits, Horror Bands, Midnight Burlesque, Tricks, oh, I have no idea. Tricks and Treats, Dusk to Dawn, 18 and over only. Yeah, Max, you are 18. Wednesday the 30th of October, 10, Tenderloin Warehouse.
But what would I wear?
Nigel Samhain Druid Festival. When? October the 31st, 11 p.m. to, I don't know, where? The Golden Gate Park. Tickets, Nigel's Pagan Place, 35, 35th and Cleo Street, San Francisco.
How fun. Yes, Warren would definitely go ape over this show.
Ah, best wel fijn. Een van de schrijvers die Donuts heeft gehuurd voor Life is Strange, Christian Devine. Is dit hier? Divine. So, I'm sorry. History of Dystopian Cinema. Cultural Archivist Xtian Devine. Xtian Devine. Oh, kijk dat dan eens even. Presents a kinetic clip shown and lecture showing how industrial apocalyptic paranoia led to the birth of the world's dystopian cinema, from Metropolis to the Planet of the Apes to Blade Runner to the Hunger Games. Other cinema, admission gallery, Saturday, October 26th, 8:30 p.m. 666 at the door. Is it like Into the Grave or something?
I love how much cool art is going on all over the Bay Area. Unlike Arcadia Bay.
Yeah. Learn the craft and history of the Shambhala. Weekly classes with teacher Charles Ellick. 25 Miranda Street, Auckland. And
some mysteries should stay that way.
Cult Ticket Tours presents Mysteries of the Pacific Islands. 3-hour tour of the Bay Area coastline. Visit ancient burial and ceremonial sites. Discover local and lore and legends. Daily from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Alright, let's go.
There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
Okay, shout out to all of them. Don Weber, Bob K. Kesey, Nami Moon, Samson Pink, Max Caulfield, Sean Beth Hornsby, Nathan Lutzak, Lee Gardner, Whitney Hess, Brett Still, Nosh Young, Brian Eggers, Paul Robbins, Sarah McCarty, Mary Harding, Gary Evenson, and Anastasia Carver, James Drury, Donna Copeland, Lisa F. Dodge, Ashley Geddes, Kevin Pynchon, Monica Ruff, Alicia Marinas, Adrian Strummer, Keith Ballard, Matt Klein, Julian Fallman, Stefan Lehner, Treddy Edwards, Betty Gass, Susie Levin, Jim Vonnegut, Stefan Chabon, Ruth T. Powers, Samia Hempel, Andrew Markson, Steve Kindred, Amy Brotition, en Deborah Marcus. Ze hoeven niet allemaal dezelfde naam te hebben, Donuts, don't worry. Oh. This exhibition.
I can't believe my picture is in the same room as all these great images.
This exhibition benefits from the support of Dine and from participation of ABU. What is a hero? The Zeitgeist Gallery is proud to be
to be a participant in the 2013 Everyday Heroes National Contest, a showcase for today's future stars of photography. The winners, chosen by prestigious teachers from art schools and programs across the nation, reveal imaginative skill and heartfelt awareness, which highlight the casual heroism of those who may never appear on the news or reality shows for unrecognized deeds to the community and beyond. Celebrating each young artist and their work is as important as their celebration of our all too often invincible everyday heroes.
It's great to read all these comments, even the mean ones.
So inspiring, G-Deeds. Not as good as last year's show. David Foy totally makes me want to start taking photos. LMB. The future of photography stands here. Lisa Simpsons. These heroes chose the path of least regrets. Thomas Farber. A great example of total surveillance. Anthony Race. Their 15 minutes are almost up, John Doe. Thanks. This is so nice. Inspiring stuff, Steve. Their 15 minutes is almost up.
That looks familiar. This might be too metaphoric.
I'ma just take a photo of you. If you're not noticing it. I speak. So we have a hobo with a guitar. Someone walking with a dog. Someone trying to cheer up a child. Vrouw voor een soldaat. Female police members. Street arts.
That one is kind of silly. I would love to have this on a shelf. Someday.
And this is where taste differs.
I like. Oh, but imagine how much time it takes to make one sculpture.
Yeah. Pretty much. Taste differs. By Maxine Caulfield. He's so nice. Two elderly walking together.
Look at this print. The depth of field, the colors. Look at the bokeh shape. This was definitely shot with a medium format camera using a Leica 35mm lens. You can definitely find out those details. The story of a photo if you know how to look at all the details of a picture.
Oh, this is so interesting, Matthew. I didn't think you knew all this.
When I was younger, I did a lot of photography studies. Didn't I tell you about it, Emma? I was quite good at it, actually. But I decided to drop photography to do a real paying job. Anyway, it is interesting to be here, and you're lucky to be with me here. I can share all this with you.
Dad? The label says that this is a print from a disposable camera. What are you talking about?
Yes, of course. I was meaning a Leica disposable camera. Yeah.
I do have to appreciate my life after everything that happened this week.
Well, it was taking care of elderly, Not done enough. Oh. Taking the sprints. Of juist degene die ze aanmoedigen. Nou, leuk. Someone losing part of the hair. For that to save others in a fire. Hot dog man as inspiration.
I man. Heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs, too.
Hold on to it. His work is going to be worth serious cash.
Nou, dat denk ik niet met zo'n reputatie die hij heeft nu.
Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh shit. Pretentious alert.
Representation. I have no idea what this is supposed to mean. Oh, you art people are all psychics. It's just the fact that I love you, Max. Okay. Did you pass? Yeah. Oh, hey.
I guess I have to get used to the idea of fancy food I don't want to eat.
You don't have to eat it. Stewardess. A happy elderly couple.
I know it's kind of simple, but I find this haunting.
Right? The instant print makes it look timeless. Nostalgic melancholy. A
Who's
teenage
the
girl.
Artist?
I think it's for some contest.
That's cool.
Oh.
Seems pretty mature.
Oh. Ze zei het niet zo snel. Ja. Dat vind ik ook een nice shot.
Young and grunge. He'll think about those days for the rest of his life in prison. Good.
Good. The Independence. Noted photographer and teacher arrested for homicide and kidnapping. The goods. Good.
It was cool that Principal Wells came along. He could have canceled our entries after what happened with Jefferson.
Come on, he's a cool guy. He just has drinking issues.
So, how are you handling your new fame as a photographer?
I don't feel like a famous photographer yet.
Every journey starts with the first step. Mm-hmm. I'm only a Blackwell bureaucrat, not an artist. But you've made us proud with the great response to your work so far.
It's surreal.
It's kind of surreal to be here after everything that happened at Blackwell.
All the more reason to celebrate your success.
Maybe I feel guilty for celebrating.
Leave that to me. I should have been more proactive about Kate Marsh and her awful situation. She's strong, and I'm glad she made it out of that hell. I should have put my foot down with Nathan Prescott. Or put my foot in his ass.
You were practically saying why you didn't. Money is a thing.
Mark Jefferson was good about hiding his tracks. We were all fooled by him.
Most of all me. As you might know, I have a weakness for prestige. And Jefferson had such a great reputation. Nobody expected him to be so disturbed. I couldn't believe the police found those sick photos in his dark room. Oh, those poor girls.
At least he's in jail along with Nathan for kidnapping and murder.
And Sean Prescott is now under serious investigation for all his years of corruption. Money and power can only protect you for so long at Arcadia Bay. The irony is that for once, Sean Prescott actually had no clue what was going on with Jefferson. And he even brought him to Blackwell.
I imagine that.
I'd like to think there's some karma involved. The Prescotts have had this coming.
I do believe that what goes around comes around. I just hope it's all good for a change.
I'm hoping this is a fresh start, Principal Wells.
Like I said before, you're an adult now, Max. You can call me Ray. Oh, at least for this event. Now, if you'll excuse me, I hear the buffet calling me again.
Oh, the buffet. Well, I guess I'm going in alone.
Oh, how?
I don't.
Every journey.
Hey, man. I'm lucky.
I don't know. I'm just lucky. There's no way I'm a real photographer yet.
Don't sell yourself short, Max.
Maybe
It's not your fault.
It's not your fault. You didn't know what really happened.
I know, but that's not a good excuse for a principal.
Yeah.
Jefferson.
At least he's in.
Oh.
And Sean...
Die facial expression is so zielig op hem.
Now if we can just figure out what's going on with the weather, maybe everything will be like it was before.
Environmental science is above my pay grade, Max. But it sure would be nice to get back to Blackwell Academy the way it was before.
I'm hoping this...
Like I said...
Oh. There are one more thing to say to you. En dat was iets wat ik heel wat ik graag wil doen, maar gewoon wegens de reactie. Want wat er daar ook gebeurde. Als je had verteld over Nathan en ze en is Khan, dan zou hij dus ook lekker Max zijn hele room getrashed hebben. And she does not deserve that.
Maybe.
Leave that to me.
I should have told you that Nathan brought a gun to school this week. Maybe things would have been different.
Maybe not. I probably wouldn't have believed that he
did. Yeah.
Prescott's have a way of getting their way, or should I say, had. And Jefferson. And.
Maybe it's karma.
I'm hoping.
Like.
Don't worry.
It was cool that Principal Wells came along.
Yep.
Excuse me, Max. I have to go call my wife and tell her I haven't broken my diet. No blackmail, please.
Oh.
Champagne makes me think of me and Chloe getting busted with that wine.
Champagne makes me think about Formula One. Even though it's sparkling wine now.
Like, I do not understand art.
Yeah. I thought of a photographer. Mountains to climb. Let's move. And there you have this. A guy looking real interested in this.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
Oh, that did not just happen.
I guess everybody is a photographer now.
I will punch your ass. Oh, it's so sweet. Caring about the homeless. Serving your country. Served your country. Zie, wat ziet er gebeurt er nou precies daar? Ik zie het niet helemaal. Ik neem aan dat het voor iets zorgt.
That is different. Loving the retro vibe.
Me too. Makes me want to go buy an instant camera. Damn, I bet that film costs a fortune.
Me too. Oh, that's... Yeah. Everyday hero. Yep, that just makes me smile. So much to do, still so much done. Oh, handing over stuff.
I love that Jack Kerouac and the Beats hung out in the same hood. Dig it, Cat.
Dig it, Cat, indeed. Jongen, nou, het is wel een gevaarlijke steeg.
I always get so inspired whenever I come here.
Very good of you.
This makes me feel so sad. Like I was back in high school.
En wie heb je hier dan?
Bad exposure, bad framing, bad picture. I could have done this so much better.
Oh, the lookalike of Michel Koch tells how it is done. Oh my god, oh no, is that... That's gotta be Chloe's necklace. After a long day of work.
I wonder if I can buy these everyday heroes pictures.
Come on, Max. Chloe is finally safe. Jefferson is done, and your photo is on display in San Francisco.
Well,
God, I love art.
Ja, ze hebben een best wel goede selection. En dan heb je deze gast.
Hi, excuse me, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your images. So I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny.
Talking to you. He talks to me. I listen. That's how Danny operates.
I can't believe I'm in San Francisco. How can I process this after all the death I've seen this week? I wish Chloe was here with me now. Without her, I couldn't have fought Jefferson. And she always pushed me to not be shy about my photos. Even if that feels so trivial after what happened with Rachel and Kate. For whatever reason, I have this power. I hope I finally used it right.
I hope so too, Max. I hope so too. Ik ging niet staan daar. We're doing this now. That's the picture. There it is.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
Natuurlijk zijn het allemaal hipsters die
you did it, Max.
Van je workout.
You're a real artist. At least for today.
Gas mijn nek tattoo.
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
Your nose. Oh, die gast.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado. It's coming.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my God. The tornado was real. I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Just take a look at how she
walks. There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Let's take a look at the change in facial expression and walk. I know exactly how to change this. And I don't care.
Like, I do not understand art.
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again. I have to save her.
Well. Als je dit te langzaam doet, dan word je gestoord. Stop dat.
Oh shit! Oh, my head.
going on now? It feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time?
Oregon. Oregon. Oregon.
My previous timeline was so perfect. I'll accept that I need to be in Arcadia Bay, not San Francisco.
Yeah. So, what is about to happen? We zitten nu op het vroegste punt. Oké, okay, afgezien van de tijd dat ze teruggaat nadat William leefde, zitten we het. Oh mijn god, holy shit, de vibrates van de controller zijn eng. Maar ja, wat er dus hier gaat gebeuren. Ze heeft nog nooit heeft ze iets
Max,
gedaan.
Do not screw up this timeline. You're almost done.
Don't worry, Max. Ik explain even iets. Dus wat hier dus gebeurt is. Ze zal hier nooit, zoals ze David waarschuwen. Ook. Zoals nooit die foto inleveren. En dat kan natuurlijk niet, want wat er nu gebeurd is.
I just have to make one simple change, so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
En dat is de tweede foto.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Frisco. Nobody ever texted David. Nobody ever found out about Jefferson. We're going to go through that horror again to save Chloe.
Oh, fuck. God, no. I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid! Okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh, as if you care.
Oh, super angry mode's activated.
Dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary. Always. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt.
What?
Damn. No, David! No!
Jesus! David Madsen! He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody at Blackwell did, right, Max? Okay, let's try this one last time.
I could rewind all the way. I talked to Jefferson and helped set a trap.
Well, that's quite something.
No more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
That face.
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
Well, the only picture we didn't take ourselves. Okay, sorry for that unexpected interrupted cut, but oh my god. Ik had iets om anderhalve week geleden had ik Max's Jane shirt besteld. En oh my god, it's here. It's amazing. Wowzer. Wowzer will definitely intensify. Maar ja. At the worst possible time.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
Bad timing, Max. Too early.
Dat is zo geweldig. Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that? Jesus! David Madsen! He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody at Blackwell did, right, Max?
It's not happening. We're not letting David get killed.
And would you mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I won't look good for the shot.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting.
Doe een alt licht uit. Wel, dit geeft gewoon precies hetzelfde outcome. So yeah. Alright, there we go then.
Could you please at least play some music so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max.
Nice trick.
It's a nice
trick. And I doodled Dead Number! Oh, well, I'm a little bit crazy. Fucking hell.
Hold it!
What?
Yeah.
No way, Jefferson.
Sowieso. Sowieso zou het daar misgaan. Voor Jefferson. Ik snap niet waarom dat gewoon goed is, want David zou hem zo neer gewoon kunnen schieten. Daar.
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt.
Alright, time to get funky.
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me. David Mattson, of course. Well, this is what you get for playing cop. A real bullet.
It's over!
He's hiding a gun over there!
Sorry, Mattson. Okay, deja vu.
It's not happening. Nope.
It's over.
Now.
Got it. Oh, Christ. David Mattson, you are one stupid son of a bitch. So don't blame me.
David, kick that table.
Yes, sir.
David Mattson. I always hated that mustache. You hated him too, Max.
Oh, de manier waarop je die tafel dan omschopt, het is unbelievable.
Sorry, Mattson. You should have stuck to harassing students.
Oh. Oh. Wat zei je? Nou, whatever. Oh. Nee. It's not happening. It's not happening.
It's over.
It is. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren! Yes! I can use that picture he took of us. Shit! No signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. But you won't need this anymore.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take
I had no idea he was this sick.
I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer. Just looking at that makes me want to vomit.
Oh yeah, it does.
Oh, I want to burn all these photos. I hate looking at me like that.
The Prescott's had to know about this.
Damn. Jefferson torched everything. Now the only photo I can get is the one Warren took.
Yep.
Oh. That's Victoria's bracelet.
Good.
I bet Jefferson was going to use that to frame Nathan. I can still feel those straps. Stop, Max. You're free. You won't need those glasses again.
What the hell is this place?
All this expensive gear just for sick bullshit. Jefferson had plenty of women who would have totally posed for him. But he didn't want to give his subjects a choice. You won't be going, Jefferson. To any more shows. Oh, Chloe. I'm gonna save you. For the last time.
I had to know about this.
There's no way I'm leaving your necklace here.
Just give it a big kiss.
No one would have looked for Nathan's body with this.
Max, I'm sorry you had to be here.
Looks like Jefferson was planning a major security renovation with Prescott cash. Nobody will look at Jefferson's work the same.
My bad talk.
I had no idea he was this sick.
Frank isn't a bad person, but he can't be in denial about the drugs he provided.
Yep. Frank acted it out well. GHB provided.
Good
and
God.
Every song you hear in jail will be torture. You'll never be free again.
Yeah. That's ook iets wat je niet zou moeten doen.
No more fucking guns.
Never again.
No.
So gross.
What the hell is this place?
I wonder if he charged that duct tape to Blackwell. Scumbag. Jefferson looks so pathetic now. David Madsen is on the case.
Max,
he's still looking for evidence.
I'm sorry you had to be here.
Don't worry.
David?
I never hated you for
Are
the
you okay?
Starts.
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me. Like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
You kind of suspected everybody.
Yes, and this is what I get for wasting all those hours on the Prescotts. I set my sights too wide. Lack of focus.
I know the feeling.
Well, you still had the right idea to tell the principal that Jefferson acted shady around Kate Marsh. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Kate was bullied up to that roof, but it was still Nathan and Jefferson who put her there.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only I wasn't so stupid.
No. I should have told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. I put the school in danger.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys while you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts.
You both had a tough start. And I know it wasn't easy.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I was pissed off and wanted to rage.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Too much.
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me Dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me Step Douche.
So, where is Chloe?
Where is Chloe?
David, she was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Is she about to look at her face?
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
I could have told David the truth. He deserves it.
Jefferson, you're lucky the cops are getting you in one piece.
The look at her face, zojuist. Het was best duidelijk dat dat niet het goede was.
Oh, no. No.
Yeah.
I'm glad that freak is tied up, but I still feel like I'm in shock. I can't believe this is real.
God damn you.
Dus ja.
David? Jefferson?
Oh, I always...
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
Well, and Mac?
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew.
Jeff.
That pervert.
No.
We all make.
We are a great team.
That's one of my problems. I'm not good at teamwork. Never was. Even in the service.
I can't even imagine what you went through.
I'm not gonna...
I'm so sorry about that. I didn't want that to happen.
I should never have set up those surveillance cams. Who kept all those files?
I'm going to tell.
I try.
And you.
I just want to.
David. Chloe is. Is dead.
This isn't happening. It can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you?
Yes, I saw her. I saw a Jefferson killer in the junkyard last night.
Last night? When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that I God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
Max, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that. What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe, I'm sorry. Joyce, I failed you. My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max, you better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
I lost again. I always lose.
Jefferson is dead now. But I can still bring Chloe back to life. Hold tight, David. I'm going to fix everything.
For you, for one. Oh my god, die schaduw scared me daar even.
My god. What do I tell Joyce? What?
I can't believe Jefferson is dead.
Hold tight, David.
You killed my clone.
Oh.
Freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find her. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren.
So hold on.
Please define what's the sense of me.
Striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry. Line from Nathan. All this shit will be over soon. Het klinkt gewoon al een soort van alsof hij weet wat er gaat gebeuren en hij accepteert gewoon zijn fate.
Alyssa needs help again.
Please! Help me get down!
Alyssa is stuck in that house.
Alyssa, are you okay? Let me help you down.
Yes, please, Max. I don't want to die like this. Find something to get me down. Help!
Help me get down, Max!
Don't worry.
Come on. Find some way to help Alyssa.
I've got you.
Think about all those children out there. Mystery solved. But nobody gets a reward.
I'm returning your tablets that I basically stole from you. I saw it laying there with all those cat pics and I just took it. I'm sorry for putting you through all this bullshit. I've been going through a lot myself the past year, and I was jealous that you had all those cats. Nobody likes me here, so I thought it would be funny to take your tablets. Things like this are why nobody likes me here. I wasn't sure if I could face you, so I wrote this note just in case. Either way, here's your tablets back. I hope I haven't caused you too much stress, and I hope you know how lucky you are to have so many cool cats in your life. I am clearly not one.
Please, God.
A little bit depressing, but also it's... Fucking hell. Is it now? Oh. Well. They died. Oh, Alyssa. Ik ga je opnieuw redden dan.
Baby, one more picture. Evan, are you crazy? Get the hell out of here. Evan, did you see that tornado? Get the hell out of here.
Max, there's no way I can pass up these images. Just look at it.
You can't take a picture when you're dead. Now move your ass.
Okay, if you insist.
Whoa, Max! You do know things. I'm such an idiot. Only if you don't find a safe spot until it blows over. Okay?
Now I better listen to the real everyday hero. Come with me.
I have to help somebody else first.
Dit ook nog. Oh, de burnt diary.
Thanks for kicking my ass to the party. I hung out with Brooke all night. She is so cool, and we're going to a gallery this weekend. So remind me to always take your advice. Max, have you seen Chloe? She's not here and she won't answer her phone. If you're with her, please tell me. Then I can leave you alone. At least let me know if you're getting these messages. Please, Max. Echt, 100%. Oh, zo. 100% te begrijpen. Max Taylor. Have you seen Victoria? She like vanished after she got her awards. I saw you talking to her, so I thought you might know. I'm a little freaked, so please hit me up if you see her. Thanks. Oh, Chloe. Yeah. Dit is de proof toch nog. Warren niet evil is. Yo, where are you, Maxwell? Seriously, just tell me to piss off. Max, now I'm worried. I'm leaving the party to find you. Sorry. Ja, als je opeens weg bent zonder dat ze terug antwoordt, inderdaad. That's a good thing, Warren. Now I'm worried. I'm leaving. No. Max, I'll blow your phone up until you tell me to leave you alone. Oh, come on. Nee, that's not what I wanted. I want Chloe. It's not about me. There's heavy eco shit going on. The air feels electric and the clouds are bubbling. Please let me know if you're alright, Kay. Do you see this storm? It's a full tornado. I can't believe. Sorry, I had to run. Cars flying. Barely made it to the two-wheel diner. Joyce and some other people here are here freaking out like me. This storm is huge. Please take cover. Let me know if you're safe. Oh, fucking up controller. Kijken. Oh, kom op. Oké, nou. Mijn controle is op dit moment weer even helemaal te freaken. Nou, daar gaan we weer.
I will
the extra. Alright, there we go.
How can I get out of here? If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
The Great Northwest October road trips. Let's all go to the drive-in. Shakespeare in the woods. Good, we will make it out of here.
This makes me so sad.
Everybody plays Arcadia Bay Softball League every other Saturday, noon to 2 p.m. Dulois Fields.
Okay, I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler. He's dead. Electrocuted.
I won't let you get killed.
Oh no.
I won't let you get killed. It's the fisherman by Neptune's beard. I will not.
Please.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me. Come on! You have to get out of here right now!
I need to breathe. I need Eric. This can't be the end.
It's nuts.
You should get out of here.
Oh, Tommy's dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Gas station.
No! No!
Oh, let's do it. Let's do something about this, Max. Let's go.
Please let the sand put out the fire. Yes!
Alright, let's go.
Look at that. This tornado might be the end of the world. But not if I can change it. Not anymore.
Welcome to Penn State's Arcadia Bay's new secret hideaway. Discover your own magic worlds coming soon.
Shit. That train could have derailed into the diner.
Glad that it didn't.
I wish life was back to simple eggs and bacon. This is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner. Warren's car is about the only thing left alone. Good.
Yeah. Plus, some diners that suddenly die. There we go. Warren zit er maar gewoon een beetje binnen.
Of the world, but not if I can change it. The monsters are actually the people. The monsters are actually the people here.
The beats from 20,000 fathoms, nature and mark by Pablo Badescu. Right on time for Halloween, Arcadia Bay residents have found themselves in a real-life dystopian horror movie, complete with dying birds and beached whales. Even NASA is apparently baffled. What do we barely pay you people for? Well, we here at the Bay Buds Weekly have seen enough creature features to warn you that this is likely a prelude to the appearance of a giant reptilian monster, hellbent on eco-vengeance. But that would be too easy and too metaphoric. Our society prefers the invisible beasts, the ones who we suspect but can't truly pinpoint. That makes our ignorance bliss and the monsters happy. Oh, poor Officer Barry. It's Pompadour.
Oh, she's not here. I hope she's in a shelter. I never even asked her name.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
At least nobody's going to starve in here. Go get him, Juliet.
Blackwell Bullion by Juliet Watson. As a student at Blackwell Academy, I'm torn in writing this essay. I love my school and the education it has provided, but at the same time, I have to use my own critical thinking abilities as a budding journalist. So when I report that Blackwell has a problem, it's not with any glee or agenda. In fact, this problem reflects a disturbing national trend. In short, there are bullies at school and they are us. Don't worry, Max is here.
Max! Oh, Max! Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
The two whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out
there.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry.
No, I'm just a pussy. Sorry.
Joyce has got everybody's back. Even Frank's.
Come on, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Joyce, how are you doing?
Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
I'll find her.
Not in this storm, you won't. And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David hold up some.
Sorry about all this, Joyce.
Don't be, honey. It's not like you whipped up this tornado on your own.
I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult, and he has a lot more age and experience under his belt.
Yeah.
If he doesn't always show it.
I know. I just feel like everything that's going on with us is the perfect storm for Arcadia Bay. I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. And look at me, trying to keep my family together again. Max, did I make a mistake kicking David out?
David saved my life from the storm. He means well, even if he doesn't know how to show it. But this has to be your choice.
I'm so happy David was there for you, but I don't always like his attitude either. Sometimes he scares me.
I know it's hard for you and Chloe.
I'm used to my life being hard. Chloe had to find out way too early. And I don't think we need David around to keep reminding us. You're right, Max. I think I'm making my choice now.
Oh. You shouldn't.
You don't see
shouldn't make your choice now already, Joyce.
Come.
It's not dead, Joyce.
She's safe, Joyce. She just sent me a text before my phone died. Oh, thank God.
I was torturing myself before you showed up. Oh, God, if something happened to Chloe while I ended up stuck at this diner again.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You don't.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry I caused so many problems with David and Chloe.
You did the right thing. David overstepped his bounds. I had a suspicion he was taking his private surveillance way too seriously. But he's sorry, and I wish he was here right now.
I just... David saved my life from the storm. I saw how much he cares about Chloe. Even if he couldn't show it, David needs you more than ever, and I can see why you love him.
I'm so happy David was there for you. He has a lot of weight on his back from the war, but he truly wants to help people. He even agreed to take a family counseling class.
I'm sure that was a hard thing for him to do. It shows how much he truly cares about you and Chloe.
Nothing would make me happier than for David and Chloe to make peace, not war. I don't know what to do. I just want this storm to blow over forever. Maybe it's time we leave Arcadia Bay.
No one ever leaves the bay.
David is a real hero, Joyce. I know that all he wants to do is make you happy. I know he would do anything for you. And Chloe.
I know. And yes, he's not William, but that's okay. He's not supposed to be. You reminded me of when he came into my life. I was ready to give up. David's love gave me strength. He even told me I was his hero. And I can't give up loving him. I want him to come back home. Oh, I hope I get to tell him that soon.
Me too, Joyce. Me too.
Come on, Joyce. Focus on the people here.
It's good to have Frank on our team.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
I'm sorry. We had no time to investigate when the storm started.
Well, then there's still hope. Look, I need a rest now. I'm wiped out. Like Arcadia Bay. I just hope Rachel's far away, laying in the sun, happy. Thanks for trying, Max. So I guess we just wait for the Lord to lift us up, or not.
Oh. No, Frank. Saying you the truth.
We're
you know
just
it.
About to drive to Los Angeles, too. Now, Max.
Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Pompidou hated him! You saw Rachel.
No, I didn't. But Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and I know he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
It doesn't matter. She deserves her peace now.
Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's dead. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. Just not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. Neither would Chloe.
I knew Chloe and her were close. I was jealous, but now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Don't worry. Oh, it's a professional photographer. It's not an insult to call me weird. Realization. Oh, Max, what a... It'll begin.
Yeah. We used
Prescott.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this?
He's dead.
Oh.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe, but,
Chloe would have...
You know, the one... Don't get me wrong.
Oh, don't worry, Frank.
Actually,
Max, do you...
I can't believe my reach.
Do you think this is the end?
I can't talk right now, alright?
It's okay.
Max, we have to take care of everybody in here now. So let me get back to my double shift.
As long as I have
no more music. The party is over. This vortex
is much bigger. Indeed.
It's hard to believe people were eating breakfast here only a few hours ago. At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side. To do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time. So, what's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift. But I was able to stop Mark Jefferson. And now, I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time.
We will stop Chloe from dying for the last time.
Okay, Chloe. I can't lose you.
Don't worry. You'll never lose her again.
Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough.
This is not where I want to die.
Look at Warren. Always trying to help.
Yeah.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you.
I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah.
Shut up.
You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
That's a best of summaries.
Is that all?
Je bent een beetje... Dat was heel erg meer sensational.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe.
Oh. Max.
I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me?
Oh,
how?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Dead. History, which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Warren, I know this all sounds insane. But you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always. I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Oh, oh.
I can't seem to escape the two whales.
Oh, oh, oh.
Hey, be careful out there.
Oh, but what did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve this?
For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Please be okay, Chloe.
At least I kissed Warren once. To let him know how I feel.
Well, now this is the wrong thing. That's not the reason why we did it. How I feel. Well, he does not... He does not deserve to just leave. He gets a hug.
I could use a hug before I do this.
Me too.
Better go before I get pathetic and tell you not to.
You're not pathetic. You're one of my heroes. And I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Don't worry. A lot of people can.
I can't seem to escape the two.
I hope Warren knows how much his friendship means to me.
A lot of people can love Max Garfield.
As long as it...
There's only one. This is one where... Action.
Deal with it. And then he's doing a scary face. To waste a turn to get my speed down, and I'm still fast. Get wrecked, Rhyorn. Get motherfucking wrecked.
Aye! I'm sorry, forgive me, please.
Okay, I'll do.
You are an unfamiliar sight, but before anything, the bullshit.
Okay.